Hello everyone and welcome to iPointing. I guess every one of you has already created bullet points in PowerPoint. So how do people usually do this? They open a clean master file and go to a slide. And normally they just insert a text box, type in their text, and they go to up here and apply the bullet points. If they want to have the second level, they just press the tab key or they press this key up here. But as we can see, these are round bullet points and also the spacing is not quite right here, because if we have a look in the master, we can see that the bullet points are differently defined. They're squared and gray and the spacing is also completely different. They're nicely aligned here. So there's a much easier way to do this. Let's go to this slide. All you would have to do here is just press the tab key and you already have your right formatting. If you want to know how to do this, please contact us. Bye!